pretty girls in the front row, and I can't get time to sit down. Welcome to Town and Tales, everybody. It's nice to have you with us. Nice to have you with us as well. We have to, Here we are, gang. Gonna win some money today, aren't we? Aren't we gonna win some money? Ready to win some money? Let's meet the people gonna win it for, shall we? On my left, winning money for the blue section will be the boy in blue. You are going to be winning money for the blue section, are you not?
Oh, you better go.
Absolutely, tons. And next to them, next to Bob and Sheila, the banana section will have money won for them by Mr. Pat Harrington and his wife, Marge.
Lovely bunch.
A lovely bunch, yes, all right. Yeah, okay. Next to Marge and Pat, winning money for the red section will be columnist for the Daily Variety, Mr. Army Archer and his wife, Selma. It is indeed a pleasure to have you all with us today. And you two ladies, certainly, you all look lovely back there. Are you ready to go? The first question will be addressed to you. It will be worth $150, and I'm reaching for it now. I'm taking it off of the book. And this is it. Ladies, after romance, who usually goes to sleep first? You or your husband? After romance, it says, who usually goes to sleep first? You or your husband? Enjoy the music, ladies, and we'll come back for your answer in a minute. They were all talking as I said goodbye. Bob, want to give us an answer to this question?
Well, see, ordinarily. No, mostly. Well, all the time.
Sometimes.
Actually.
Ever?
I have a weekend, you see. Because I get up pretty early in the morning. I really feel like I get up and see the sun come up and all that stuff. And then after that.
Don't miss tomorrow's show. Well, she would come and say, so long, everybody.
Why, then, I'm already too far awake, and so she's not that much sure. So she is the one that goes.
She's the one that goes to sleep first, yeah. You'd say. The blue section, how do you know that?
What did they say, no?
They say, come up, say,